us anymore.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to this week's video. My name is Eric Favors and I am a professional shot putter, and I'm gonna bring you guys along for a normal upper body workout. I'm gonna be moving into the bench press, so stay tuned and let's get into the video. I just finished the jerks, now we're moving on to bench press. So start with an easy 70 kilos, nice and easy. Warm up the old pecs. Let's see if it doesn't break my microphone though. It's close. It's so close. Yeah, I break my mic. That's too close for comfort. I'm gonna be moving my, adjusting my mic.
You ain't raised my wolves, bro. You ain't raised my wolves.
That's the U.S. champion in the discus throw. 2023, Samuel Mattis. Yeah! So last set was 120. Now, it's 300 pounds, whatever that is. I got my SpongeBob body on. Very square. Kind of sweaty. Now we're moving on to incline bench press. Four sets of five, a little bit of speed work, so stay tuned. I'll mic it up. Man, moving on to set two. Just want to give you guys a little update. I leave for Europe tomorrow and I'll be gone for a month. I'll give you guys a little bit of more context at the end of the video, but let's get into the second set. Drop my mic. Hopefully it didn't break. Close grip incline. It's not for the weak. Speed. So it's the last set. What I like to say for the last set is last set, best set. It's when you dig deep and finish strong. So let's fucking ride. Excuse my language.
Look at my face.
that's how you do it. I am Speed.